Here's my issue. Tea and coffee. Now, as far as I'm aware, tea or coffee is when you get leaves or beans, put them in boiling water, and then kind of get a liquid that has the flavour of the tea, well, the leaves or the beans, which you've boiled. If I did that with any other vegetables or bean, I'd have a soup. I put it to you that you've all been drinking tea soup.